Guys, my morning is off to a great start. First of all, it's Tuesday and it's dead day today, so no classes. Officially done with classes for the semester. All I gotta worry about is finals. Second of all, I just finished uploading and editing Vlogmas day 12, so you know, I'm back on schedule with posting in the morning because for the past couple days I've been posting at night because I don't know. But because of that, I feel like my life is a little bit more organized and put together and things are back to normal. Hopefully I can keep it that way. And last but not least, we reached 6,000 subscribers. Can you believe it? And it's not even end of the year yet. That was the goal. 6,000 individual people to actually have subscribed to me and who actually watch my videos. And you know, for me to be able to meet some of you guys on campus and just have all this support and love through all the comments. It's just, I did not imagine this for myself when I first started making videos. So it's honestly so crazy and I'm so happy. This is like the best early Christmas present I could have asked for. Thinking about it now, I can't believe that I started college with like less than 500 subscribers. And it's only been like 4 or 5 months maybe, but it's blown up. Wow. It's all because of you guys. So thank you. I really want this good energy to continue rolling and just continue on to the rest of the day. So I'm gonna start off my why am I never in focus? I'm gonna go to the gym right now, get in a really good early morning workout. I don't know, I just feel so good right now.
This is what you came for, lightning. Strikes every time she moves. And everybody's watching her, but she's looking at
fresh out of the shower. I got back from my workout a while ago. I've just been freshening myself up because I want to be clean and start my day off. I have a lot of housekeeping things to do because I was informed that I have to actually get rid of everything that's on the other side of the room because I may potentially have a roommate next semester. And that's because a lot of people choose to dorm spring semester, so they're gonna fill in the rooms that have a person already in it, so I'm kind of whatever about it. I mean, hopefully my roommate's cool. I gotta spend the day clearing out the bed, clearing out the desk, clearing out the second closet, and my parents are actually gonna come later today to help bring back some stuff home because I have way too much stuff here. I'm really hungry actually. I don't know if I should get food first. I'm like starving. I didn't eat this morning before my workout and it's already like 11:11. Make a wish. Other than cleaning my room and getting some food, I also need to start studying for finals because that is coming very, very soon. And my first final is tomorrow and that's gonna be an English presentation. So I need to memorize some lines for a monologue. So that's just a basic rundown of what my day is looking like as of right now. Oh, just go back to my room. I was cleaning for a while, but then I was way too hungry, so I had to get food, and it's like literally dead day because everyone's dead. I don't know where anyone is. So I went to go get some food by myself, and I brought it back to my room, but it's cool. I try my best to mix it up in the dining hall because it can get tiring after a semester. So today I have blueberry bagel with peanut butter and bananas, and then a cup of oatmeal with a little bit of honey. So good. Also, I changed my outfit again, if you didn't notice, but whatever. I don't know why. Plain oatmeal, like a little bit of sweetener, like agave or honey. So good. Like, I don't need to add any of that extra stuff. This is just so good as is.
Literally, 4 hours later,
I finished cleaning the other side of the room, so there's none of my stuff besides some of that laundry. But look, bed is clear, desk is clear, and closet number 2 is basically clear. Don't mind this. My parents are coming in about an hour and they're gonna take that drawer and all of these shoes because I do not need any of those. But yeah, I managed to fit all my stuff on one side. So, voila. Everything looks pretty much the same. This bottom part of my closet now actually has stuff and not just a bunch of shoes that I don't wear, which is good. I'm making better use of the space, which is what I should have done initially. What's up? I have not vlogged in a very long time. It is already 8 o'clock and I was doing a little bit of stuff for my finals. I wrote a paper for English that's due tomorrow morning, and I did that in my room, but I need a change of scenery, so walking the long road to the library to start studying for my other finals, and hopefully it's not too crowded. I know it's gonna be packed, but hopefully I can find a good spot. Low-key scared of walking to the library by myself because San Jose's campus is kinda sketch.
We are the music makers. And we are the dreamers of dreams.
My room, obviously, in bed, ready to go to sleep. I actually haven't ended a vlog in such a long time, but here I am, ending the vlog now. I'm gonna apologize in advance for the next couple days because it's just gonna be finals, finals, finals. So be prepared for boring vlogs. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. That is it for this video. I will see you guys in the next one.